There's a new mural coming to downtown Evansville, an angelic image that's part of a project with paintings in big cities and airports around the world. A human-sized interactive angel wings mural will grace the wall at 425 Main Street. It'll look something like this. Artist Colette Miller and her Global Angel Wings project will be in town June 16th to the 18th. Colette created the project in 2012 in the streets of Los Angeles to remind humanity that we are the angels of this earth.